Hello everyone and welcome back. If anything needed immediate attention in my house, then it was my entryway. While I was constantly ignoring it, considering that there are no visitors in pandemic times, it was time to set up. Before I even sat down to make a list of what I wanted to do, I answered myself to why I want to do it. And the answer was to stop the chaos of last-minute mask hunting, avoid the shoe rack to becoming a dumping ground, and make this entryway look welcoming enough, as I now have a huge gang of my virtual friends visiting this house every week. My to-do list was ready, and I immediately took charge while kids were sleeping. Day one of this mini project was all about cleaning and sorting. I started with cleaning and collecting the items that literally belongs to my entryway. Then, I did sorting of the items that I actually needed to place as per my and my family's requirement. Talking of decor, I wanted to repaint this entire wall. So I cleaned and scrubbed the wall as required and lined the corners with painter's tape. My role was done here. And Karthik took charge and painted the entire wall. While the paint was getting dry, I collected different organizers for organizing the entryway. Few of them I ordered from Amazon, few organizers I already had, and few of them I DIY'd. The key to a good organizing is a great planning, and I had my blueprint ready. After two coats, the wall looked amazing the next day, and I just jumped on to do the exciting part. The wall paint came out really well and it was very close to perfection. I started by placing things in organizers that I had. This single basket was kept for all the washed masks and to keep a ready-to-go sanitizing kit and some extra sanitizer. This IKEA tray that I also use to arrange my makeup is a perfect solution for entryway organization. Watches, sunglasses, and everything based on our requirement was well arranged in this tray. You can check my IKEA organization video to know how else you can use it. I use this DIY box for keeping all my locks. Travel bag locks, bicycle locks, garage locks, the list was huge. But now they all are assembled at one single place. And in this last corner, I'll keep the biker's gloves. I also nailed few hooks on the side of the shoe rack to hang some items. I decided to hang this magazine holder to use the vertical space of the wall. I wanted an open organizer to collect all the papers because what goes out of sight goes out of mind. And the most important papers can easily be tucked up front to highlight in this organizer. I also added a bigger hook to hold Karthik's office bag. Finally, it has a place of its own. One basket next to the shoe rack is kept to collect all the deliveries. And lastly, this right size key box to hold daily use keys and wallet. Once my entryway organization was done, I collected all decor pieces. These paintings are handmade by my sister-in-law and are very precious to me. I had this tray which I was not making best use of, so I placed the hook at the back to make it a wall shelf. Karthik helped me with placing the nails on the wall and I started assembling my decor one by one. I placed another masterpiece that we bought from our travel to Vietnam on the side wall and also hung this macrame hanger that I DIY'd because plant is a must have in any of my decor. On the other side, I wanted to keep Shurak top decor minimum but aesthetically pleasing, so that one think twice before making it a dumping station. The whole ambience with candle, plant and potpourri was very inviting. And last but very important these days, a sanitization station. On our travel to Myanmar, we got this bell and I was happy to finally place this at its right location. It just rings some happy vibes in the house. Our small entryway is now well organized, clutter-free and oh so pretty. Here is the final reveal for you all to enjoy. It was indeed a bit of a hard work, but the end result was a delight. Organizing a messy space into a clean and beautiful entryway is very satisfying and soothing. Time spent for this was definitely worth it. Time invested today would bring long-lasting returns. I'm sure it would bring happy vibes to the house right from the entrance. I hope this entryway organization was helpful to you all. Let's talk about it more in comments or on Instagram, as I'm too excited to hear your views on this transformation. And I'll see you in my next video. Until next time, stay tuned.